let's be friends. I'm trying to see how this all ends. Grab your popcorn and my hand. I can make bad guys good for a weekend.
That's 118 on about 90 cubic inches of port area. Running, it's only about 2,000 watts. The box is, that's too loud. The box is like 16 cubic feet on that 118, so it's pretty fucking efficient. I plan on having another one.
I have it pretty well almost cut out. I'm just gonna have to go back through and add a third port
when I'm down. So it's just supposed to be a demo monster. It's louder for me right now because I have the two ports on that side, but it's pretty nasty. It broke the fucking, I won't zoom in. It broke the fucking 2x4 that holds the roof up, which the roof is pretty thick. It's like layered. So this is the last layer up here, but then it gets, this next layer is smaller and then smaller, but it's four layers thick, so it's 3 inches. So, and then it's all sealed up with fiberglass walls. It's still a work in progress, but it definitely fucking kicks. If you have any questions, let me know, because this will be my first like real fucking base vehicle. And half the time I don't know what I'm doing. I just learn by fucking trial and error, kind of like fucking everybody else. There's nobody to really sit down and show you this stuff. Except, you know, there's a few YouTubers, but there's some questions you just still are lost on.